Good evening. He's been the subject of an international manhunt and $1 million reward. Now, after more than 4 years abroad, Rajwinder Singh is back in Queensland.
In breaking news, police have just officially charged him with murdering Toyah Cordingley on a remote beach outside Cairns.
This is a moment some thought may never come. Rajwinder Singh stepping foot back in Cairns for the first time in more than 4 years.
It is a demonstration that the Queensland Police Service will never give up.
In the quest for answers on a case that left a community shaken, a 24-year-old woman killed on a beach in broad daylight.
The murder of Toyah had a significant impact on everybody, and I acknowledge that her family and friends are still dealing with the loss.
The following day, Rajwinder Singh flew to India. That was in 2018. Today, the final leg of a mammoth extradition process to bring him back to far north Queensland to be charged.
We are very relieved that our planning, that our strong partnerships, we're very relieved that they came to fruition today and that we were able to move one step forward in this judicial process.
This morning, after spending the night in custody in Melbourne, Singh was transported to the Essendon Fields Airport. There, the Queensland Government's private jet waited for him and he was flown directly to Cairns, exiting the plane in handcuffs, flanked by police. Police have waited a long time for this moment and they're not taking any chances, driving him under police escort to the watch house. A drive that took less than 10 minutes. For Toyah's family and the wider community, the significance of this moment can't be underestimated. Her parents, Troy and Vanessa, releasing these statements. The return to Australia of the main suspect in Toyah's case is one more step in the process I can cross off my list. This is a very difficult time for me, both mentally and physically, but it is positive news. Now we wait patiently for the justice our beautiful daughter deserves. But they know a long process still lies ahead. Rajwinder Singh denies any involvement in Toyah's murder and has always maintained his innocence.
We are only one step now in a judicial process, and we will now work towards seeking justice for Toyah and her family.
Straight to Meg Sides now in Cairns. Meg, what happens next?
Well, Melissa, we have some breaking news for you tonight. In the last few minutes, Rajwinder Singh has formally been charged with the murder of Toyah Cordingley. This has been a very long time coming. Tonight, he has been remanded in custody. He will appear before the Cairns Magistrates Court tomorrow. And it's just been, there begins the start of a very long judicial process. Andrew.
Thanks, Meg.